Emma, remember when you saw the scratches on my arm while we were driving to school this morning? I told you it was from our stupid cat. I know you knew I was lying. You always know when I'm lying. Overpowering emotions combined with a lack of coping skills has led me to self-harm, which has provided a false sense of relief. Now cutting my arms has become a compulsive behavior. Can you help me figure out the best way to navigate our parents and find treatment?